Hi friends, welcome back to the new series JavaScript 0 to Hero. In this series, I'm explaining all the basic concepts in JavaScript. In this video, I'm going to talk about template literals in ES6. Template literals are also called template strings. Let me have a name. If I want to greet the user, I can use the concatenation symbol, like this. In ES6, using template strings, we can do the same like this. Here, instead of quotes, we need to use the backtick. And to evaluate a variable, we need to use the dollar sign and curly braces like this. Template strings are very useful. Let me show that. We have already seen that when there is a quote inside the text, we need to either escape that or we need to change the outer quote from single to double or double to single based on the inner quotes. Assume I have a variable in which I have this text. So here, if I want to highlight this text with a double quote, I need to change the outer quotes from double to single. Now let me add more text. Here I want to highlight this with single quote. In this case, we cannot change the outer quotes to either single or double. Here the only option is to escape one of the quote types, like this. But in ES6, we can use template strings using backticks. When I use that, I don't want to bother about quotes inside. This is how template literals can be used. If you like this video, please subscribe and support me. I'll be back with another concept soon. Thank you. Bye.